capacity at 3%.
We're running out of time.
There has to be something we've overlooked.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Sarah, it's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed up for centuries, but the MPT can buy us the time we need to make it right again.
I'd like to believe that.
We all believe it, Isaac. That's why the WSA exists. Or whatever's left of it now. What do we tell the people back on Earth?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody to load the helium in monorails and evacuate. Said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders. But some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated. There was fighting. He even crashed a monorail.
What about the ASEs?
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them on our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good. Whatever that is.
Hello, Jess. What are you on? Come on, controller. Find a way to exit the crew quarters. How'd you get higher up than that? Stairs. I need power up there. Right, how do I get back in here? I'll go back the way I came, which is there. So if I take that out.
Portal offline.
Oh, balls. So I have to get the... that thing we were pushing. In here. Oh god, I've wedged it in the door. No, it's... it's a controller.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options! I've tried everything I know!
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait.
See you later, Michael.
Didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at 0.5%.
Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Reactor deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
FPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the... Ah!
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
I'm gonna, you know, how long have I been going for now? 4.5 hours. I do want to finish it. I don't know how long this game is, but it's, I've really enjoyed so far. Despite Sierra using unconventional method to access the reactor controls, Isaac reacts swiftly and shuts down the reactor before it can destroy Toma. Still, danger persists as the reactor's power has filled up the MPT battery beyond its limit. Isaac activates a brief MTP transition, but the build-up energy is released with such force that the MPT dish is knocked off its alignment. Recorded 5th of October 2054, 12 days, 12 hours and 60 minutes after the blackout. Check storage area for helium 3. Caution, wait. Oh yeah, I'm still walking, but I'm not controlling it. Oh, balls. Hate mouse and keyboard. Things underwater. Phase one evacuation. East-west units cover east-west sides of the Tomboy's facility respectively. Phase one splits up into six steps. A malfunction has occurred with the reactor. Tomboy employees, your area of resistance may be met with force only if absolutely necessary. West units assemble employees to helium 3 stories to load all remaining canisters to the designated monorails. When ready, wait for east unit. East unit then leads employees to crew quarters and have them clear out. Limit their personal items to a minimum. Only essential supplies are allowed on the arcs. When ready to move, for board the employees onto the monorails. East unit called the Carnicum's Moon Hub. West unit splits up to evacuation crews 1 and 2 and the escort helium to co-op Moon Hub extract co-op. Outpost and Reinhold's station personnel. Phase 2 begins approximately 3 hours after Tomboy employees arrive in Copernicus Moon Hub upon MacArthur's order. What was that? humanity's survival at stake, MacArthur has left nothing to chance. Having secured the back door at ASE units, he kept a watchful eye on his WSE colonists from his observation center. When riots broke out in Tomahawk, he used the same back door to overlay the safety limiters and turned ASE units on their suspecting owners. Did I miss anything in here? I don't think so. It's not really storage, is it? Control center. This is the only... Can I dock on that? Software engineer, function lead engineer, Collins 16, psychology profile, strong sense of duty, intelligent, blah 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 blah. Oh, what's this? Nothing. There's not much of a storage facility, this is. It's more like a teaching room.
Must have burst.
You think MacArthur left any helium?
He wouldn't be so careless. But we should check, just to be sure. Go ahead, I'll join you in just a moment.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll assess the damage further on, see if the cooling is still operational. I'll be right back.
I could easily do that, Paul, but then no one would hear it. I just come this way? Is he walking like fucking C-3PO? C-3PO, human cyborg relations. All helium canisters checked out for transport. Over the years, off the record, small amounts of Helium-3 were moved away from Tomber facility to an unknown location. Slowly, steadily, the Lunar Council amassed a sizable supply of Helium-3 which to fuel the outward journey. When Tom was evacuated, MacArthur aligned the MP3 in Copacabana, Moonhub, causing a blackout. Only the small amount of Helium-3 was left inside the reactor. As it ran out, the reactor would have sustained permanent irreparable damage if it hadn't been for Sarah and Isaac. Is all empty. What? So I just plug it in. Oh, well. Okay. Is that backup? There's a good chance this could work. Balls.
What?
Oh. I have to take the power thing. Do I have to take the power thingy back out? Okay, so there's like a moment when you can... Okay, it's the white sparkly thing in the middle. Next puzzle.
Isaac? Hey, they took it all. Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there. I just need to,
Is that helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy. Okay, she's waiting. She's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
Three. We made three Arcs for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two Arcs, so MacArthur moved the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy's... She's still on the Ark. Stuck here on the moon.
Wait.
But with this, I can...
Isaac! I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Outward.
Listen to me! We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong.
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Damn.
Alex? Alex, access that terminal. Send it off. Isaac?
No! Sarah, don't do this!
I can't let you take it.
No! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay, come here.
I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
That's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Shh. Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah? Hey, Sarah, no.
Almost there.
No. Sarah? Sarah? It's okay. It's okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Alex. No one needs to see this.
That was done quite well. I think if the holograms had been more human-y liking, I think that might have taken... Yeah, I might have been greeting. The acting was pretty good. Alright, what am I doing? Look for Helium in the monorail bay. If I stand on that. Terminal is tracked in an outgoing traffic in the monorail bay. Logged man shows the monorail was sent off with critical velocity. Devastating parts of the area. Weeks later, the terminal is registered. Additional and unusual activity. Oh, have I got the whole game? Yeah, I've got the whole game. Right, I need a power socket. That are there, is it? To try and get this door open. So I need to put something heavy on it. that one then. Okay. Any ideas, peeps? Oh, right. fun. I don't know if that, if we can put this back in there, will it open up the door? Just without the electric going off. I'll have to take that back, eh? So make sure it's on the transport the helium to the reactor. have no idea where I'm putting it. And I can't pull it back up. Go on. I can't pull it back up. Oh, it did work. Okay. Easy peasy, is that? Hi, John. Thanks for the custom picture of my suit. Love it. Enjoy the end, my end of the bargain. It wasn't easy to find. Say our baker. Oof. Okay. You can fall from a great height and get hurt. Should stay in the shadows, that's what you said.
MPT overload. System integrity.
Oh, shit. I may have booped. Away. off. Oh no. How the hell are you supposed to do that? Controller, come on. So it's a case of going over. Fuck. It's gonna take ages. I need to go to bed. If I've got to run across, I've got to beat it. That's impossible. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, one more and I'm out of bed. That's... That's the only way it can go as well. That's what's the face? Let's think about could do something. It's like run across one, get one, and run by. It's nothing to upgrade. Did I get one? Oh man! If I go get more air, it resets the. Controller. Son of a bitch. I was enjoying this game. Every time there's something like this that has to get swung around in your path, I keep thinking of Galaxy Quest. Come on, you son bitch. Oh, I've lost that one. Getting too chancy with doing the three in a row. YouTube is my friend. The game only came out today. I don't know if any other people have finished it. That's too slow, too slow. Done. I've got to go to my bed. That's pissing me off now.